Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to get granny mods hacks, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so first of all, go to this link. I'm going to put it down in the description. Now, first of all, I want to give credit to Noel Zarep. Go subscribe to him on YouTube. He's the guy who made this up. Really smart guy. And this is actually going to make money for him because it's like a link shortener thing URL. So, I'm helping him out. See? So, go do that. So, put, I'm not a robot. Click here to continue. And you're going to download this, okay? Now, first of all, what you want to do before you install this, what you have to do is erase the normal granny. So, go and erase the normal granny. Erase it. Like, uninstall it. Okay, so that's the normal granny. That's the granny you get from the Play Store. Now you get the goddamn link. Now you would, no root, no place. You can get it from the Play Store, but not the thing. So you're supposed to do this again. Do the freaking captcha. Fuck. Okay, so then, go ahead and do that, and now you're gonna get the freaking APK, which is freaking cool. Just wait 2 seconds, get link, downloading. Okay, go up. Now, this is only for Android only. So if you have Apple, well, too bad. Just let it download. You can close this. Okay. Okay, come on. Go. Okay. Go ahead and do that. Install it. Open the app. Go. Oh man, do that. Go mod menu and teleport, faces. Okay, that's kind of cool, right? She told me she can't attack on. So she can't attack me. I'm invincible. She can see me, but she can't do no shit to me. She doing stuff and shit. Got that. Okay, then. We turn on her party eyes. Makes an eye party. So, look, I'm a clone granny. I'm gonna kill the original one. She's gonna be good. So she's gonna be spawned. Now, I should be clone. So I will be dead.
No, Luca, con eso no. No, porque te van a cagar. encajar en los pies.
¿Y qué?
No, pues no, no, nunca, porque no quiero que te metas.
Ya queríamos jugar.
Sí, ahorita. Se tardó media hora en hacer eso.
Mamá.
Rápido.
No, no.
¿Por qué tanto tardó? ¿Cómo te metías? Porque
there's a modded by Nova V6 beta to go to fucking YouTube and shit. I wanna see if Granny's here. I don't know if Granny's here. Those eyes are funny. It's just turning party eyes on. Flash. Move. Flash. Flash mode is actually pretty easy to control. Unless you can't touch it. I'm going to be doing something. Invincibility off. Okay. I didn't expect he was going to catch me. Fuck.
Okay, let's start with cavalry and triangle formation.
So the fucking ad is gone. Fuck that. They should have been monetizing this video. I mean, literally, what, the guy is monetizing it, and then there's a video that's monetizing this video, and I'm monetizing this video. How fucking crazy is that? Is there gonna be a YouTube? I'm gonna turn it back on. Okay, that's most of it. Can attack, pretty simple, sprayable, invisible, off. Okay, now we're gonna clone it, because cloning Granny is pretty fucking cool. But you can't attack her, because she's fucking beat up. Giant eye. Okay, then that's bomb. Isn't that cool? Isn't that fucking amazing? Yeah, it's pretty fucking dope. I'm just bringing the bell like there's no tomorrow. Okay, giant eye off. You can just clone Granny. You can have multiple Grannies. So, come at me. You have multiple bunnies. You can tiny Granny, and then we can just clone it. Fucking no tomorrow. Yeah. That's fucking hilarious. Actually, look, I'm gonna get the fucking shotgun, and I'm gonna like kill it. Now the thing is, she runs pretty fast. Oh, I killed the original one, but the rest of them. The original Granny. Kill Granny, okay, Ant-Man. Pretty self-explainable, just really fucking small. Yeah, just really small. Big Granny, self-explainable as well. Just makes a fucking giant. Hey, look, random teleport, pretty self-explainable. Hey, look. Item spawner, you could just spawn everything. Teddy, turn watermelon. Home Playhouse Screwdriver. And if you press the other one, the one you're not supposed to press, you're fucked, because you weren't supposed to press that one. So now you're just gonna fucking like... But my house is fucking terrible. Because that's most of it. Okay, so after that, what you have to do, fucking do that. Okay, if you press the item spawner, don't ever press the fucking, don't ever press all item, because it's going to glitch you really out. It's going to glitch you out. Really bad. So it's going to glitch you out, okay? So don't press all. Just don't press that. Just press everything else except all item. The buttons are really small, so it's really hard. There, eventually you'll get it all. Just be invisible and escape. Next is gonna be like, what the fuck is on? How the fuck did I not see this fucking dude? Like, he just fucking someone just fucking off the door. Okay, master key, we don't need that yet. Get catalog code. Code? What the hell? Why is a code code? I can't anyone guess that? It's broken. Wait, does it give you the caveat? Do you still need the caveat? Or, let me see if you still need the caveat. I don't even need the caveat. Wait a second. Master key. Yeah, it gives you the wires. I feel like I didn't press somebody. Okay, save keys. Yeah, you know, click that. It's cool. Okay, save. Oh, flyers, okay, right. Okay. I want to do something, I don't know if I can do that. Okay. Okay, car keys, under the mana, okay. You can't just escape, with the item spawner, because it doesn't spawn you every single item. It just spawns some of them. Like, it spawns most of them. Okay. Screwdriver. This one's most of you. Oh my god. Stuff to go down. I can't see anything. Oh my god. Okay. And it would still give you what's inside of you. Nothing because you already spawned that. Okay. What else do we have? So now, if you just want to trick your friends into thinking that you're going to escape and scream, but you suck at Granny and you can't escape in any mode, because I already did that in my hacks. Just do that. You're tricking pretty good. Now, I wonder what happens if you get the teddy bear and she has party eyes on. Oh, what's up, man? It's invisible off. Oh, shit. She's still... Okay, her eyes still turn red. Oh, no. Okay, she's still, like, dope with it. Okay. She's still, like, okay. Okay, so that's car key. How about that? Mm-hmm. Some car keys. Go ahead. No, what? Okay. Go. Nothing higher has responded. What do we need? Okay, cutting files? Yes, we need some crunchy. What do we even need? We just need freaking master key, and we need something else. Actually, we just need a master key. Oh, okay. Okay, wait, we need the padlock key. Okay. Master key. Okay, yeah, we need the padlock key. I forgot how the padlock even looks like. That is too dark a thing. Master key, padlock key. It's not here, the padlock key. The padlock code, exit key. How about weapon key, screwdriver, playhouse key? Okay, I think it may be in the playhouse. No one did that. I think it may be in the playhouse. Are the cargo for that? No, so it's I think we need a winch. Yeah. They also don't give you a winch. You do need some stuff. You can't just escape just because you want to fucking escape. You do need some extra items. Okay, is that explaining that shit around? So I'm 100% positive we're gonna be in the shop. There's nothing else in the shop. I still need one more cargo. I'm happy to be. How much? 17 minutes. Oh, that's gonna be a long fucking video. Hold on, okay, guys, I gotta fucking hear you. Part of a shocking. You already have it all. Oh, I can't monetize this video. Sorry, guys, I'm gonna make no money off this. Don't fucking attack it anyway. Oops. Just kidding, I didn't say the N-word, okay, guys? Just fucking hear me out. What the? Whoa. That is cool. Just pushes you out. Oh. Damn, that is powerful. Damn, that is actually pretty fun. Oh, damn, okay, that's too fun. We're not here to do that. We're here to do that. We're here to play around. Okay. Move. Okay. It's not up here. Okay. Could be down here. What else do I need? It's just a cargo, right? What is a cargo usually spawn? I can't do anything. So it's still missing like a lot of stuff. Like you don't have everything you need to escape. Yeah, more or less some things. Damn, I just hate it. Just stuff, fucking stuff. Like for all eternity, over there, just like all sad. Okay, I'll come flash out for this. Now, this is make me have the ability to do something I could have never done. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Fuck, okay. Wait, I wonder what happens if you try to fucking get the thing. Okay, wait. Boy, I don't give a shit. I'm invisible. Wait, what happens if you try to fucking get the key? You just fucking die? And you can't get your fucking hand anymore? You can't pick up stuff. Fuck, wait, can you not pick up stuff? You walk slower, and you fall. Now, I might not be there because I freaking messed up. But it's pretty legit stuff. It just cuts off your hand. Just kind of messed up. But furthermore, no one even gives a shit if you cut off your hand. Right? Who the hell cares if you cut off your hand? Open the fucking door. My God! Is it me or do I walk slower? And it's not that I turned off flash, is that I think I fucking fell off. I think I actually cut it off. I actually cut the fucking my hand off. Don't fall. Okay. So now, there's one more thing I want to do before I escape. I just want to fucking... What day is this? This day's not day 3. So I just want to... Teddy. Yo, Granny? I'm not invisible anymore, you know that, right? God, it's real. It does appear. Go ahead and kill the fucking bitch. I'm invisible now. Damn, it's real. Damn, we do put the teddy bear. Oh, fuck. Don't go down. Okay. Let's walk. Open the fucking door. Open it. That's why I hate you. Oh, look. Magically just popped out of nowhere. Too bad for you. Now I'm fucking escape. No! Fuck! Damn, that is sad. Okay. What else do I need? I just need a master key, right? I just need a master key. So, I'm gonna turn flash. What am I doing? Still are pretty fucking slow. I'm invisible, man. Why can't I open it? Well, what do I need? I should have done it. I'm not opening the door yet. Okay. I don't even know what you're trying to say right now. But to me, unless I'm freaking door, is pretty legit. I mean, why not? Okay. Hammer, check. Padlock key, padlock code. Screwdriver, plier. And hammer, pliers. I need a mask. Okay, I understand that you need a mask. Well, I can't freaking escape because Granny had some intense idea to fucking change the master key. So now this master key isn't the master key. I'm just gonna fucking fluff this right now. Granny, come for me, you little bitch. Except you can get me because I'm too fast. What you gonna do, man? Rental. Stop this right now. So, please watch my 30-minute long video.